need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves. Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breast?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? The snake he's holding. A world serpent?
Too small.
Yeah, but maybe Thor's just really big?
Unlikely.
Got another story?
One more. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. We will continue another time.
Good. Here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Focus up, boy.
complete set of those now.
Ready!
Translate this without the whole cipher.
Thank you.
So what story were you going to tell?
There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not. One more. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Hold. We will finish that later.
Too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? It sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf. Ha!
found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Must have gotten here first. What's that?
Hey! Sir.
Another map. Great. Made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Treasure and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. Have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Now we're down!
this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Oh!
For a pair of pasty feefools, you sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
Half the story. Yes.